Hi kids, today we're going to learn how to draw something that starts with the letter V. What starts with the letter V? How about a vehicle? Let's learn how to draw a vehicle that has four wheels. We'll start with a car. We'll draw a wheel first. That's a circle, and then they have another circle inside. That's called a hub, that has a hubcap on it. We're going to draw the side of the vehicle, so we'll only be able to see two of the wheels. So let's draw the second wheel. It's a circle with another circle inside. Now we're going to draw a line that almost connects those two. Then a half circle that goes from the line all the way over to the other side. And we'll make a line that goes out both ways. Now we'll draw a front bumper and a back bumper. Cars look different depending on the type of car. So we're going to make the front of our car just a slight curve. But you could make it a square front or a different kind of curve. There would be a headlight too that you might be able to see a little bit of. Our trunk on this car we're going to make more square. There would be lights back here too. Those let people know when you're stopping. Next, let's draw the top of the car where you can see out. It was a line, the top line for the roof, and a back line. What's missing? How about our windows? There's lots of different ways you could draw your windows. I'm going to draw one triangle, then a square, and then one more square. My car has a side mirror on the side that I will draw on so that I can see when people are coming from behind. Mine might even have an antenna. Does yours have an antenna? What do antennas do? Let's draw a handle so that we can get into our car. There might be door lines too. Look at the door lines on your parents' car. How do they work? Now you know how to draw a basic vehicle. Let's look at another option. Look at these wheels. We have four wheels here. Two are small and two are big. Let's look at two different vehicles that might have different sized wheels. We'll draw our bottom line on this one. Just like on the other one. This time we're going to go a big back, a tiny bumper, and then a big triangle shape with a half circle out of the middle. What does this look like? Why don't we draw a front windshield and something they call a spoiler that helps you go fast. You might be able to see the steering wheel on this one. This is a race car. You could draw all sorts of things. Flames. It might even have some stripes. What does your race car look like? But we just drew a race car with this. What else could we draw with a little wheel and a big wheel? How about a tractor? We're going to draw two lines that come up from the little wheel. And then a line that comes across. We're going to make a big rectangle. Have you ever ridden on a tractor? We're going to draw another two lines that come up from that wheel and make a seat. We need a steering wheel. Now your tractor you can decorate. I'm going to give mine some vents on the side where the motor would go. What color will your tractor be? What do you use a tractor for? Is a tractor faster than a racing car? Well, now you have seen how to draw a vehicle that has four wheels. And there can be lots of different combinations. So just practice, because now you know how to draw a vehicle.